everyone. We are here with another off-campus update for 2020 batch students. Apostek Software has launched their off-campus drive for 2020 pass-out students. Basically, they are hiring for BE, BTech, ME and MTech from the branch of CS, IT, IS from 2020 batch. In this video, I will give detailed information about how will you apply for this drive. Before that, do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We will be posting hundreds of placement preparation videos and also search off-campus opportunities. Also, join our Telegram channel for updates. First, check out the eligibility criteria of this drive. Students from BE, BTech, ME, MTech from the branch CS, IT, IS from 2020 batch who are having good PA score and good academic record can apply for this drive. Now we'll go through the desired skills for this profile. General knowledge of one mainstream language, preferred proficiency in Java, basic computer knowledge, limited use and or application of basic engineering principles, concepts and theories. Job description will be, as a part of development team, you will be developing compelling mobile or web applications. You must have inclination and attitude for fast-paced product development. Probation period for this profile. Company spends considerable efforts in training new employees throughout direct mentoring by senior folks. So candidates seeking a solid technology foundation and willing to commit to at least 30 months at Eligibility need to apply. Also, they have specifically mentioned that all the applications for above job profile will be processed through Eligibility only. No profiles will be directly entertained by Apostek. We are providing application link in the description of this video. So kindly go through that. And after watching this video, you might have questions like, where is the online test? What will be the location for test? So basically, if you are shortlisted for this drive, they will directly contact you for further procedure. You just need to follow further steps or process mentioned by them. So I hope you have understood about this off-campus drive and how you can apply for that. Okay, so recently we have launched Eligibility preparation pack. So those who are wanting to prepare for Eligibility exam, check out the link mentioned in the video description. Thank you.